Try number two.
Take it.
Why does it start like that?
What if the style of reception music? Whatever we're saying could be said in a song.
Hey,
that's not a bad idea, but we could use it. Music in a musical, how can we go wrong?
We could ask significant questions. We could get important points across. Like, are we writing for art? And is art a springboard for fame? And will fame get folks to trust us? And if they trust us, it is just us, me and you, to Nobodies in New York.
Hey, I think it's working, we're discovering choices. Lots of things to think about when writing a show.
Yeah, creating a vehicle to showcase our voices. And I don't mean our vocal cords, I mean what's below.
Uh-huh.
We could ask significant questions. We could get important points across. Like, are we writing for art? And is art a springboard for fame?
And will fame get us a paycheck?
And will a paycheck mean that we're sellouts? And if we sell out, will they yell out me and you to Nobodies in New York?
Key change!
Maybe someday we'll show a get out theater. And if not that festival, it's summer out west.
The actors in our show, what could be better?
Sweeter.
What?
You know the lyric was sweeter. We've been over this.
Okay, but Josh, like, here's the thing. Like, one is like two syllables and one is three syllables. So it's like sweeter theater. Like, does that really rhyme?
Yes. Danny, from the key change. Maybe someday our show will get out theater and on this festival in summer out west.
To be a... We can get that girl who was on Empty Nest.
Danny Rano?
She's awesome!
Shoes in Greece! And leader of the pack!
We could ask significant questions. We could get important points across. Like, are we writing for art? And is art a springboard for fame? And will fame get us a sitcom? And will a sitcom get us on Ellen? And will Ellen get folks to like us? And if they like us, will they mic us, me and you, to Nobodies in New York? Nobodies in New York!
Thank you! The keychain was